Hey guys, it's Angela and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to prepare and apply rice water for hair growth. Also, if you haven't already, follow me on my Instagram, it's angela.guta, and yeah, let's get started. So the very first thing you're going to do is you're going to take half a cup of organic rice and clean that off with some water to get rid of all the dirt. If you watched my other video on rice water and skin, then you probably already heard me say this, but ancient Chinese and Japanese rice farmers would soak their hair and skin in this water and it would help with hair growth. There were Asian women who had long black hair down to their toes. So the next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to take a cup of water and just pour that into the rice so it can soak for about 30 minutes. And then I'm going to take a silver spoon and crush the rice so that all the minerals can be released into the water. So there are two things you can do after letting the rice water soak. You can either let it sit out in a jar and ferment for about 24 hours, or you can use it straight afterwards. I would recommend letting it ferment because it's much more concentrated and it's much better for your hair. If you are unfamiliar with rice water before, it is basically the starchy water that remains after soaking or cooking rice. So I've already applied the rice water on the back half of my hair, and now I'm just going to be doing the front half on camera. If you see white stuff or flakes in my hair, that's just conditioner and gel from the style I did the day before, and that's all gonna go away after applying the rice water. So I'm just going to be applying it using a spray bottle, and I'm going to be spraying the rice water all over that section so that my hair is completely soaked in the water. Now I'm just going to be using my fingers to detangle and also make sure that my hair strands are completely soaked in the rice water evenly. Lock in the conditioner and the rice water into my hair. I'm just going to be applying olive oil on top. As you can see, I'm just massaging everything into my hair just to make sure it really, really goes in. And yeah, I'm gonna get my edges later at the end of the video, but for now, I'm just going to braid up the section and pull it back. So by now you're probably wondering, what's so great about rice water? Well, basically it contains minerals, antioxidants, as well as vitamins B, C, and E, which help in hair growth. It also has amino acids, which help in the regeneration of hair and assist in faster hair growth. besides all of that good stuff, rice water helps detangling your hair. It makes it smoother and moisturizes your hair. It also increases shine, strength, and improves hair elasticity, which is your hair's ability to stretch and return back to a normal state, as well as your hair porosity, which is your hair's ability to absorb and retain moisture. Right now, I'm just repeating the process that I explained in the beginning on the second section of my hair. Lastly, I'm just gonna spray the rice water all over my hair and massage it into my scalp and everything. And as for storing the water, you can keep it in your fridge for about 2 days, and that is if you fermented it. But otherwise, if you didn't, you can keep it in for about a week. That's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!